And without further ado, back to normal.
Are you sure you're okay?
Go.
They're the perfect loving family, so adoring. And I love them every day of every week. So my son's a little shit, my husband's boring. And my daughter, though a genius, is a freak. Still I help them love each other, father, mother, sister, brother, cheek to cheek. Natalie, it's 4 a.m. Is everything okay?
Everything's great. Why wouldn't it be great? It's just great. I've just got a history test, a physics problems test, 2 chapters for calculus, oh, and another 2 pages on floral imagery and flowers of Algernon, which is just like, duh, everything's just calm.
Honey, you need to slow down. Take some time for yourself. I'm going to have sex with your father.
Great, thanks. I'm so glad that I know that.
So it's times like these I wonder how I took it. And if other families live the way we do, if they love each other or if they just fake it, and if other daughters feel like I feel too.
I'm late.
That'll teach you to take a whole 10 minutes.
Sorry, what?
I said, isn't it a beautiful day?
Yeah, it's cold and rainy and really cloudy for September, but beautiful.
Makes you want to dive in with both feet, doesn't it?
Absolutely. No clue what she's talking about.
When it's up to you to hold your house together, a house you've built with patience and with care, but you're grappling with that gray and rainy weather, and you're living on a latte and a prayer. Can you keep the cup from tipping? Can you keep your grip from slipping in despair? For just another day in the hustle and the hurry, you'll want to wipe your worries clean away. It's just another day. for just another day.
It only hurts when I'm here.
You're going to be late, and you've got a huge day.
You have no idea what I do all day.
Jazz band before school, class, key club, then football. Now get out of here. It only hurts when he goes.
Morning, sunshine.
So I got the date for my one recital. Do you think you guys could come?
Yeah, we can put it on the calendar.
Mom, the calendar's still on April of last year.
Yeah, well, happy Easter.
Happy Easter, Mom.
Morning, sweetheart.
She is on fire this morning.
I know.
Ew, Dad, seriously.
Hun, can you do shopping today? I'm absolutely slammed at work and we're out of everything.
I keep Kim clean, you go out, get fired.
Absolutely.
It only hurts when I breathe.
It only hurts when I cry. It only hurts when I cry.
Okay, sweetie?
I just wanted to get ahead on lunches.
Sure, let me help you up.
I guess I got a little carried away.
Maybe just only a little bit. We'll call Dr. Fine and I'll clean up the sandwiches and then we'll go.
Start was crazy. Flat fucking crazy. Bad shit, I hear. But his music's not crazy. It's balanced, it's nimble, it's crystal like clear. It's harmony, logic. You listen to these. You don't hear his doubts or stats or disease. You scan through the score and put fingers on keys and you play. Everything else goes away. And you play till it's perfect. You play till it aches. You play till the strings or your fingernails break. So rock that recital and get into Yale. So you won't feel so sick and you won't look so pale. Cause you've got your full ride and your early admit. So you're done with this school and with all of this shit. And you graduate early, you're gone as of May. And there's nothing you're just a sonata away, and you play, and you play, and everything else goes away, everything else goes away, everything else.
It sounds good.
I've still got the practice room for 7.5 more minutes.
Oh, yeah, I mean, I know. I just like to listen. I'm Henry.
Natalie.
Yeah, I mean, I know.
It's a little creepy that you know.
We've gone to school together now for like 6 years.
Really?
I sit behind you in four classes.
Yeah, also a little creepy.
You're in here a lot. Before school and after.
Right. 7 minutes. You give up way too easily.
You're kind of a confusing person.
You should meet my mother.
The pink ones are taken with food, but not with the white ones. The white ones are taken with the round yellow ones, but not with the triangle yellow ones. The triangle yellow ones are taken with the oblong green ones with food, but not with the pink ones. If a train is leaving New York going 120 miles an hour and another train is leaving St. Petersburg.
Who's crazy? The husband or wife who's crazy to live their whole life believing that somehow things aren't as bizarre as they are. Who's crazy? The one who can't cope, or maybe the one who'll still hope, the one who sees doctors, or the one who just waits in the car. And I was wild, 25, and I loved wife so alive, and now I believe I would settle for one who can drive.
The round blue ones with food, but not with the white ones. The white ones with the round yellow ones, but not with the trapezoidal green ones. Split the green ones into thirds with a tiny chisel. Use a mortar and pestle to grind into a fine powder and sprinkle.
My psychopharmacologist and I, it's like an odd romance, intense and very intimate. We do our dance. My psychopharmacologist and I, call it a lover's game. He knows my deepest secrets. I know his name. And though he'll never hold me, he'll always take my calls. It's truly like he told me. Without a little lift, the ballerina falls.
Try it again, and eventually we'll get it right.
Not a very exact science, is it?
Zoloft and Paxil and Bruce Parr and Xanax, Depakote, Clonopin, Ambien, and Prozac. Ativan calms me when I see the bills. These are a few of my favorite pills.
Oh, thank you, Doctor. Thiam is my favorite color. How'd you know?
Jazz music. How do you ever know you're doing it right? You're just sitting here making shit up.
Which is also known as the act of creation.
Are you one of those pretentious stoner types?
That's totally unfair. I'm not pretentious. And I'm definitely not classical. It's just so rigid and structured. You have to play the notes on the page. There's no room for improvisation.
And what did Mozart know anyways, right? He should have just smoked a bowl and jammed on Twinkle Twinkle Little Star?
Let's do that.
Goodman Diana, second adjustment after 3 weeks. Delusions less frequent, but depressive state worse.
I'm nauseous and I'm constipated, but I've completely lost my appetite and gained like 6 pounds, which, you know, it's just not fair.
Because the following side effects, one or more: dizziness, drowsiness, sexual dysfunction, diarrhea, constipation, nightmares after palpitation, anxiousness, anger, exhaustion, insomnia, irritability, nausea, vomiting.
An alarming sexual feeling.
Oh, and one last thing!
Use may be fatal.
Use may be fatal.
Goodman Diana, third adjustment after 5 weeks. Reports continued mild anxiety and some lingering depression.
I now can't feel my fingers or my toes. I sweat profusely for no reason.
I have wasted, like, weeks of practicing with you in here improvising.
Miles Davis went to Juilliard.
Beethoven did cocaine.
Oscar Peterson was classically trained.
Mozart wrote poems about farts.
I have absolutely no desire for sex, but whether that's the medicine of the marriage, well, that's anyone's guess.
I'm sure it's the medicine.
Oh, that's really sweet. But my husband, he's waiting in the car.
Who's crazy? The one who's half gone, or maybe the one who holds on, remembering when she was 20 and brilliant and bold. And I was so young, so dumb, and now I am old. And she was wicked and wired, the sex was simply inspired. But now there's no sex, she's depressed, and me, I'm just tired. Tired, 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 who's crazy? No one. They say love is blind, but believe me, love is insane.
Goodman Diana, 7 weeks.
I don't feel like myself. I mean, I don't feel anything.
Huh. Patient stable.
That's a good rule.
Hey, I can't do this. Not with my life. I'm just one fuck up from disaster.
Your life is not a disaster. The environment's a disaster. Sprint is a disaster.
Oh, you're so stoned.
Our planet is poison, the oceans, the air, around and beneath and
broken beyond all repair. But one thing is working, if you're standing there, perfect for you, I could be perfect for you. I might be lazy, a loner, bit of a stoner, it's true, but I might be perfect. I'll make myself perfect, perfect for you. You square all the corners, I straighten the curves.
You got some nerve, Henry, and I'm just a nerve.
But even if everything else turns to dirt, we'll be the one thing in this world that won't hurt. I can't fix what's fucked up. One thing I know I can do, I can be perfect for you.
Oh, can I come in?
Oh, my, no.
Are you spying on your own daughter?
When did she get a boyfriend? How did I miss this?
Well, you kind of miss a lot.
Do you think they're in love?
Who knows? They're young. They're horny. It happens.
Marry me.
What?
I know that this is crazy, but it's not. I'm almost 22, and how do you know this isn't a sign saying we belong together?
How do you know this isn't a sign saying get new rubbers?
Because I love you, and this baby.
Damn, this is crazy.
Maybe it is.
Idea.
I think it's a great idea. I think you're brave.
What will your father say?
Nothing. He doesn't know.
It's gonna be good. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be good.
and it's all working just the way I knew it would. And I don't sit at work just waiting for the phone to ring. It's a good, 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 good thing.
Hello? Oh, hi, honey. Everything's great here. I disinfected the entire house, rewired the computer, and did some decoupage. Mm-hmm. All right. Okay, bye.
Great. The sex is still amazing and we don't stay up that late. It's almost been a month and she's as happy as a clam. Do I look great? I am!
I would invite you in, but I think it's just too soon for us.
We've been going out for like 9 weeks and 3 days now. Isn't it time I meet your family?
Oh, you keep count. You're so the girl. And no.
Natalie! And this must be Harry.
It's Henry.
It's a pleasure to finally meet you. Come on in. Why don't you join us for some dinner?
Dad, Henry can't really say he's gonna...
It's gonna be good.
Homework.
It's gonna be good.
Surgery.
We'll sit right down together like a happy family should.
Great.
Eat and talk and laugh and joke, my pride, my brood, and me. It's gonna be good, you'll see. We'll smile and chat and just like that, it'll all be all okay. It's gonna be great, it's gonna be great, it's gonna be great that way. It's gonna be good, it's gonna be good. We'll sit right down together like a happy family should. And eat and talk and laugh and joke, my family and me. It's gonna be good, 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 good,
good, good, good, good, good, good, good, good, good, good,
good, good, good, good, good, good, good, good, had a brother.
I don't. He died before I was born.
What? What is it?
He's not here. He's not here. Love, I know you. Do you feel he's still real? Love, it's just not so. What is it you still believe? Do you dream or do you grieve? You've got to let him go. He's been dead all these years, oh my love, he's not here.
This is fucked.
Language.
Fuck this!
It was wonderful to meet you both.
Be a septic tank on the block.
Jesus, Ty, I thought that they were working.
They weren't really.
Well, that's okay. We'll call Dr. Fine. We'll get a new round.
No!
No? I know how you feel, Ty.
What exactly do you know?
I know you're hurting. Because I am too.
Do you wake up in the morning? To lift your head? Do you read obituaries and feel jealous of the dead? It's like living on a cliffside, not knowing when you'll die. Do you know? Do you know what it's like to die alive? When a world and one's had color fades to white and gray and black? When tomorrow terrifies you, but you'll die if you love. You're hurting. It's sure doesn't show. You don't know. imagine that you're screaming, but you never made a sound. Nor the feeling that you're falling, but you never hit the ground. It just keeps on rushing at you, day by day by day by day. You don't know what it's like to live this way. Like a refugee, a fugitive, forever on the run. If it gets me, it will kill me, and I don't know.
Can you tell me what it is you're afraid of? Can you tell me why I'm afraid it's me? Can I touch you? We've been fine for so long now. How could something go wrong that I can't see? 'Cause I'm holding on, and I won't let go. I just thought you should know. I am the one who knows you. I am the one who cares. I am the one who's always been there. I am the one who's helped you, and now you act like you just don't give a damn. Just don't know who I am. Could you leave me? Would you let me go under?
Why can't you see?
Would you watch as I drown and wonder why? Are you bleeding? Are you bruised? Are you broken? Does it help you to know? Well, so am I. Just tell me what to do. Just tell me who to be. So I can see what you'll see. I am the one who knows. I am the one who'll stay. I am the one, I won't walk away. I am the one who'll hear. Like you just don't give a damn. That you just don't know who I am. Yeah, 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 yeah. But that's who I am. Yeah, 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 yeah. 'Cause that's who I am. Yeah, 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 yeah. 'Cause that's who I am. 'Cause I'm holding on. I thought you should know.
You don't know.
I am the one who knows you. I am the one who cares. I am the one who's always been there. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I am the one who needs you. And if you act like you just don't give a damn, if you just don't know who I am, who I am.
These days, they're raiding their parents' medicine cabinets, popping Xanax and snorting Adderall.
Really?
Yeah. But me, I'm the master of the lost art of making a pipe out of an apple.
Yeah, you're the real MacGyver of pot, eh? You promise that this will help?
No. What?
Thank you.
can't find her before she fades away.
Superboy, the invisible girl, son of steel, daughter of air. He's a hero, a lover, a prince. She's not there. She's not there.
In the depression chat rooms, they say that finding the right doctor is kind of like dating. You just have to keep trying them out until you find the right match.
They have depression chat rooms?
Yeah, and apparently this doctor's a real rock star. Three different women at work recommended him to me.
Three women at work? No, I'm nuts.
Oh.
Diana, right this way. Nice to meet you.
Let's get it on now, baby!
Excuse me, what?
I said let's get started. Are you nervous, Diana?
A little bit tingly, actually. Now you go.
Why don't we get started by getting to know each other a bit? Psychotherapy and medication often go best in tandem, but we'll try the first alone and we'll see how far we get. Why don't you tell me?
Baby, what's your history? Where you going? Who'd you see? Ow!
My history? Well, I was diagnosed bipolar 17 years ago, but it turns out that bipolar didn't exactly cover it.
Often the best we can do is put names on collections of symptoms. It's possible that bipolar has more in common with schizophrenia than depression.
My mother used to tell me that I was high-spirited. She was so high-spirited that they banned her from the PTA.
Sometimes there's predisposition to illness, but actual onset doesn't occur until some traumatic event.
Never know what to say when I have to go over all this. It starts to sound like some story I tell about some other person entirely.
Well, why don't you tell me about the last time that you felt truly happy? Were you happy when you got married?
I thought I was.
So there's a difference between thinking that you're happy and actually being happy.
People who think they're happy just haven't thought about it enough. People who think they're happy are actually just stupid.
I see. Were you happy when your son was born?
My son?
Tell me about it.
About my son?
Where does he come from? Who is he? What is he?
I'm what you want me to be, and I'm your worst fear. You'll find it in me. Come closer. Come closer.
Why is he still around?
I'm more than memory. I'm what might be. I'm mystery. You know me. So show me. When I appear, it's not so clear if I'm simple.
Seriously.
I am flame and I am fire. I am destruction, decay, and desire.
Talking through your history, if you like someone else.
Please hear me calling.
Make it about you.
Catch me, I'm falling for good.
Hey, I know I'm not supposed to be back here, but for luck.
Did you see my parents out there?
Are you okay?
I'm fine. It's just my parents both said that they would be here.
Okay, then I'm sure they will be.
We've had Natalie too. And I know she knows. I couldn't hold her in the hospital. I couldn't let myself hold her.
Where the hell are they?
That's the first time that you've mentioned Natalie in, well, in weeks of therapy.
God damn it.
She's not there.
She's not there. She's not there.
Make up your mind. You want clarity. Take what you know and then make it make sense. Just face what you fear, and soon it comes clear. The visions are just your defense.
Thank you all for coming, Natalie Goodman.
Let's try to understand what all of this is doing to you and to your family.
Fuck!
Your grief for your son, your distance from Natalie.
I'm so sorry. It's just that, you know what the problem with classical is? It's so rigid and structured, and you have to play the notes that are on the page. There's no room for improvisation.
Oh no.
To catch me in line.
With your daughter and let your son go at last.
Should we go?
Yes.
Mom.
Yes. I would.
Spun around a thousand times.
There's a world I know, a place we can go, where the pain will go away. There's a world where the sun shines each day.
ECT is indicated.
Wow, I mean, they still do that?
We do, yes. It's really the best option in cases like this. She's got a long history of drug therapy and resistance. She's acutely suicidal.
Well, that's terrifying.
It's not. The electricity involved is barely enough to light a 100-watt bulb.
Oh, if it's only a 100-watt bulb.
It's safer than crossing the street. And the short-term success rate is over 80%.
I thought that she was better.
Some patients regain just enough strength to follow through on suicidal impulses and not enough strength to resist.
Well, that's fucked.
Yeah, it is. Look, legally, we need her consent. Hospital policy as we need yours too.
I don't think she's gonna go for this.
Mr. Goodman, we can administer the ECT and you can take her home in 10 days. Or we can keep her sedated for 48 hours, release her, and wait for her to try again. Look, go home, take the knife, we'll talk to her in the morning.
Standing in this room, well, I wonder what comes now. I know I have to help her, but hell if I know how. Those times that I've been told the way her illness goes, the truth of it is no one really knows. And every day this act we act gets more and more absurd, and all my fears just sit inside me screaming to be heard. I know they won't go, not a single word. I was here at her side when she called, when she cried. How could she leave me on my own? Will it work, this cure? There's no way to be sure. And I'm weary to the bone. And whenever she goes flying, I keep my feet right on the ground. It's the worst we've ever known.
She's been hurt, and how? But I can't give up now. 'Cause I've never been alone. I could never be see much of you these days. Is Henry a good influence on you?
Like compared to what?
There.
The after effects are minimal. You'll feel a bit like you have a hangover.
Mom, don't let them do this. It causes brain damage.
Your mother's in for a new treatment. ECT.
Okay, LMNOP, I don't know what that is.
Electroconvulsive therapy. Electroshock therapy.
A minority of patients report some memory loss, but it's usually not much memory.
How do you know how much memory you've lost if you lost it?
You're kidding, right? That's bullshit!
Language!
Patients have said it's like becoming a brand new person.
That's bullshit! She trusts you!
And the nurse, that hospital was heavy, but this cuckoo's nest is worse. And isn't this the one where in the end the good guys cry? Didn't I see this movie? And didn't I cry? Didn't I cry?
The modern procedure is clean and simple. Hundreds of thousands of patients receive it every year.
What makes you think I'd lose my mind? Stay out of my brain. I'm no princess of pain. Didn't I see this movie where the doctor looks like you? Where the patient got impatient and said, "Sorry, doc, I'm through." I know where this is going, and I know what you're about. 'Cause I have seen this movie, and I walked out. I walked out.
Thank you.
a little much for a Tuesday night. Wednesday morning.
They're playing my favorite song.
They're all your favorite songs. What do you want?
Xanax, Valium, and Robitussin.
Okay, when did you become a bad influence on me?
Hey, I am under a lot of stress right now. My mom is in a hospital being electrocuted.
Good morning, Diana. It's good to see you.
Seriously, she gets it like every day for 2 whole weeks. I would never let them fuck with my brain like that.
No, you're simply a do-it-yourselfer.
I see you've met our anesthesiologist. Good. Now, just relax, count backwards from 100, and by the time you reach 0, you'll be asleep. Now, when you wake up, you may experience some muscle stiffness, disorientation. That's completely normal. Diana? Good.
In an instant, lightning flashes, and the birds might leave me blind. When the bolt of lightning crashes, and it burns right through my mind. It's like someone drained my brain out, sent my frozen mind to thaw. Let the lethargy and pain out, while I stood and watched in awe.
this is our house?
You don't remember any of this?
I should, right?
This house and all these rooms, last Christmas or last year, out back the dogwood bloom.
Do I really live here?
The paint and walls, all this glass and wood, you don't recall.
Oh, I wish I could.
Our house on Walton Way, the house with the red door, or our trip to Saint-Tropez, the whole week a downpour.
My first few steps, or my first lost tooth. What? Nothing yet. Tell the truth.
Jesus. Sing the song of forgetting, a song of the way things were not. Sing of what's lost to you, of times that you never knew. Sing of not remembering well, of memories that go unremembered, and then sing the song of forgetting again. Was born our baby girl's first cry, that gray and drizzly morn. Oh, I've never felt so high.
The day we met and we shared two beers,
then
I forget.
But that's 19 years.
That Dr. Mitchell said that there might be some memory loss.
Dr. Madden?
See, there you go.
What a lovely cure! It's a medical miracle to wake the mind so pure that she doesn't know anything.
It's there, I'm sure, 'cause the memories don't
dance with me.
This much loss is rare, but it has been reported. Maybe partly psychogenic. At times like this, the mind tends to repress troubling memories, but they're there somewhere.
It's been 2 weeks.
A little loss of memory is normal and helpful in forgetting all her fears.
I couldn't give a flying fuck what's normal. We haven't had a normal day in years.
Okay, well, Diana, are things becoming clearer with the treatment?
Yes.
Is life less cloudy than it was before?
Yes.
Do you still feel your head is filled with concrete?
No. And you're not a scary rock star anymore.
Okay.
But what about her memories?
The memories are there somewhere. Find some pictures you can share. Keepsakes of a life that's there behind her.
When should I bring it?
Well, keep it light at first, that's best. Careful that she's not distressed, but when the time's right, tell the rest. Remind her, you'll find her.
So let's start with something small, something personal and pretty. I bet you'll know these shiny things.
They must be tacky trinkets from, I guess, Atlantic City?
No. Actually, Di, there are wedding rings.
Oh,
wow. Here's a flower from our wedding. It was such a sight to see. And the ceremony, everything we hoped. Well, that's how I remember it, so that's how it'll be.
It was raining, it was Portland, you eloped. I mean, Portland.
It's an open book to write here. It's a life we can restore. We can get back what we had and maybe more. Maybe get us back to better than before.
Dad, I think you're missing a few pictures here. Didn't the doctor...
The doctor said when she's ready.
Alright, fine.
Here's the year we drove the west. We hit the highway in the Honda. And I took pictures everywhere we went. We saw the painted deserts, the Grand Canyon, and Aunt Rhonda. And Nat learned what her middle finger meant. Here's the first house that we owned on Walton Way. We love that place. Then we built this one on land that we both chose. And here's a pic of all of us with smiles on every face. And the photoshopping hardly even shows.
We're standing by a lake with all these ducks. And who's this little chubby girl?
That's Natalie.
This sucks.
Gonna get us back to normal, gonna get us back to good. Gonna get back what we had and maybe more. We'll forget about the bad times and remember the things we should. We can get us back to better than before. Make everything much better than before.
All right, fine. The headline in the paper when you freaked out at the market. Here's the house on Walton Way after the fire.
Natalie!
Here's the damage to the Honda when you showed me how to park it.
Did we crush somebody's cat beneath the tire?
Yes, ours. Here's Dad and I beside you, and we're wondering where you are.
I remember this. I made it to the school.
Wait, you remember?
It was the year of too much lithium. I hid out in the car. And your swim meet, just last year, I'm in the pool.
So you are.
You're getting it, you've gotta die, hooray.
Your life has kind of sucked, I think.
You've got it, yay, hooray.
Open up the gates and let it pour.
manage to get rid of me, return me to the grave. ECT, electric chair with shock, we can't save. They've cleared you of my memory and many more as well. You may have wanted some of them, but who can ever tell? Your brain waves are more regular, the chemistry more pure. The headaches and the nausea will pass and you endure. Your son is gone forever though, but that the doctor's sure. The memories will wane, the aftershocks remain. You wonder which is worse, the symptom or the cure.
You've been at this for days.
There's something missing, Dan. It's like it's tugging at me, like I can see it.
If the memories are meant to come back, they will. Come to bed.
Sorry, Mrs. Goodman. I just came over to help Emily with homework. I'm sorry it's late. Is everything okay?
Henry?
Yes?
You remind me of someone. How old are you?
17. Why?
I don't know. Natalie is in her room.
To normal now, or so they all believe. Your heart is in your chest again, not hanging from your sleeve. They've driven out the demons, and they've earned you this reprieve. The memories are gone, the aftershocks live on, but with nothing to remember, is there nothing left to grieve?
Are you talking? with your husband?
Well, he hasn't much to say.
Is he helping you remember?
I remember. That's his way.
Does the puzzle come together, piece by piece and row by row?
I don't know. I don't know where the fucking pieces go. Cause I don't know how to start it, so I won't know when it's done.
Have you talked of your depression, your delusions, and your son?
Your husband didn't. I think you two should talk more.
We should talk more? I don't even remember marrying this man. It's not like I'm some sexually frustrated soccer mom.
Interestingly enough, the underlying challenges are similar. We should pick this up next week.
But
next week!
What are you doing?
What is this?
It's nothing. It's an old music box.
We played it for the baby. It helped him sleep. Him? It was a boy. We were still living downtown.
Please don't do this.
My black coat thrown over my blue nightgown. You drove too fast. The lights of the city flew past. How could I ever forget? Outside, the morning was cool and wet. He had such chills, but still, he lay there so still. And just 8 months old. So cold. We ran him inside. Lost for a wandering. That hospital room. That gloom. How could I?
Why would you want to remember the things that hurt you?
I want to remember everything, Dan. What was wrong?
He was sick.
With what? What happened? How did he die? Dead?
Something the doctors all missed. The clinic, the ER, each specialist. They say babies cry, allergies, guess who knows why? But I was a child, raising a child. We stayed up all night. Most nights you slept at his side, and he just cried. And cry.
He was a baby when he died, but I remember him older.
No, he was a baby.
What?
It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be fine. Gonna go back to the doctors because we caught it just in time. We'll take the bills, we'll pay the bills, we'll do more ACT.
What was his name?
It's gonna be good, you'll see. It's gonna be good, you'll see.
What was his name?
It's gonna be good, you'll see. Good.
Natalie!
Jesus, Dad!
Why stay? Why stay? So steadfast and solid, and stoic and solid. For day after every day, why stay? Why stay? Why not simply give in and get on with living? Cause everyone knows you tried, and somehow something died on the way. So tell me why you stay, why stay, why stay? Enduring and coping and hurting and hoping for day after fucking day. Why stay? Why stay? Why not simply end if we all comprehend it and most of the world would say he's better off that way to be free. And maybe so is she.
A promise a boy says forever. A boy says whatever may come will come through. But who can know how when all I know now to be true is this promise that I made to you. Question, a boy wonders whether the two stay together the way that they stay. For year after year, from love or from the fear, either way, that's the promise that I made that day.
Here's what I say
to the girl who was burning so brightly, like the light from Orion above. And still I will search for her nightly. If you see her, please send her my love. And the boy was a boy for all seasons.
The boy is long lost.
That boy is long lost to me now.
So
and the man has forgotten his reasons, but the man still remembers his vow. A promise a man says forever. A man says I'll never regret or let you. A promise that I made to stay, and I stay true. Knowing one day we'd remember that joy. You remember that girl, and I remember that boy. Till we do, the promise I made, I'll make it brand new. The promise that I made to you.
Song that'll stay unsung, I'll find you.
Oh no!
God damn it!
Mom. It's time for you to start thinking of your own happiness.
It's not happiness, it's Henry. You love him.
Mom, you can't just walk out on your doctor.
Maybe I have lost it at last. Maybe my last lucid moment has passed. I'm dancing with death, I suppose. But really, who knows? Maybe I'm tired of the game, of coming up short of the rules out of shame. And maybe you feel that way too. I see me in you, a girl full of anger and hope, a girl with a mother who just
died of an intestinal obstruction. I know I couldn't say that to you before. I'm sorry. We tried to give you this normal life. Now I realize I have no clue what that is.
A life that's normal. That's way too far away. Something next to normal would be okay. Yeah, something next to normal. That's the thing I'd like to try. Close enough to
be okay.
Well, she might be someday.
But for now,
it's all fine.
She's still on my mind.
Can you leave it behind?
Stay, let's am I crazy? I might end up crazy.
I'll be here for you.
You say that right here, but then give it a year or 10 years or a life. I could end up your wife, sitting staring at walls, throwing shit down the stairs, freaking out in the store, running nuke down the street, flicking out in the back.
I will be perfect for you, so you could go crazy, or I could go crazy. It's true. Sometimes life is insane, but crazy, I know I can do. 'Cause crazy is perfect, and fucked up is perfect, so I will be perfect for to know. You're faithful, come what may, but clearly I can't stay. We both go mad that way. So here I go, and anyway, I'm leaving. I'll try this on my own, a life I've never known. I'll face the dread alone, but I'll be free. With you always beside me, to catch me when I fall. I never get to know the feel of solid ground at all. With you always believing that we can still come through, it makes me feel a fool to know that it's not true. What doctors call dysfunction, we try to call romance. And true, it's quite a trick to tell the dancers from the dance. But rather than that dance take me, I'll take the chance. I'll take a chance on leaving. It's that or stay and die. I loved you once, and though you love me still, I know it's time for me to fly. I loved you once, and though I love you still, I know it's time for me to. Thank you.
mistake. I am the one, and you walked away.
Give me clouds and rain and bread.
I believe she's working on it, and she's aware of the risks.
Do you think she'll come home?
That's hard to know. Dan, would you like me to recommend someone for you to talk to?
No, no. Okay, thank you.
When the night has finally gone, and when we see a new day dawn, we'll wonder how we wandered for so long, so blind. The wasted world we thought we knew, the light will make it look brand new. So let's